Alright, part two of Fuzz in Modern Music. We left off doing some swells with a little modulation fuzz on the neck pickup with this loop. Doing some nice hiding in the background of the fuzz. It can be real violin-like, which is nice. So I'm going to go ahead and record a different loop. We're going to go for a little bit more of an aggressive fuzz tone. So let's do like a drivey part of the song. Turn off the fuzz. We're going to turn on a little overdrive. Erase that loop. I'm going to tune up a little bit here and just change the strings. Tuning is kind of important when you're playing guitar, I've learned. That's a joke, in case my sarcasm doesn't come through, which it oftentimes doesn't. So, let's record. This loop, this is going to be a real drivey part of the song, so here we go.